You were alone, left out in the cold.
Kinda got used to him being there.
Of course you did. He's your father.
So basically, it doesn't matter how people treat you. When they need something, you just go running back. Is that how it is?
We all need someone to hold.
Hi.
I can't imagine what someone like you must think.
No. Do you want me to stay here with you?
No, I don't want to ask you to do that.
You don't need to be alone with all of this. You have no idea how much this family means to me. How much I want to be a part of it, but never am.
Yeah, I understand.
You too.
Do you want me to come
back? I want you to, yes.
I just want to have some control over my life.
Emma, come on.
We come into the world the way we come into the world. It's not our choice, but at least we're here.
Thanks, Emma. I don't know how to tell you this.
Your mom. She died.
You're the least ridiculous person that I've ever known. You're wiser than most people twice your age, and you're the bravest person that I know. You're a freaking warrior.
Can you keep me close? Can you love me?
Why are you laughing? This is
sorry.
This is important stuff. Why are you laughing? Oh, come on.
Hello, Dylan.
Hello, Emma.
I like how we're being all formal with each other now.
Come here, love me.
If it means someone who doesn't want me.
I'll never love anyone else but you. You screwed me there.